shot of bourbon.
Right.
The airplane. The ASX. Ooh. Ooh, I'm actually back.
Whichever works there, that's the one I need.
So, am I actually prepared for this one?
Take him out! That's him. He's a cop.
Better understanding of, like, some of these mechanics.
But, yeah, like, I didn't pick the best thing for me to start. I don't completely have that great of an understanding of this game. You know, that's, like, this is my first time playing.
That's him.
Hello, and you may have just noticed a brief interruption in the video. I stopped to check the audio and visual feed, make sure that was all cool, and I think it should now sound significantly better. I'm not sure. What's the... Oh.
Take him out.
Alright, you may be wondering what I'm doing. I just remembered something that I saw earlier. don't remember where it was. It was a thing behind a plant, but I may just have to say, forget it. Oh, wait.
Who's there?
There's a damn sniper. Okay, I don't understand that, but okay.
Is someone there?
Boom. Shakalaka. Now, as I was saying before, I've really found this game enjoyable. Like, I can see how it earned the title Best PC Game of All Time.
Quiet. We got cops.
Oh, I'm out of ammo for that. And now I've got sniper ammo. Boosh. Like, the storyline seems pretty good. Although, I can't completely analyze it because, I'm gonna be honest, I am a little lost on some of these details. And, you know, at the same time, I haven't finished it, so I can't, like... But the storyline seems solid. And as for the rest of the series, the rest of the game aspects, like... Some of these interesting mechanics, like the augmentation effects, I like that. Like, that is a really cool use of the system. Like, kudos to them. Trying to decide how I'm going to go about this. You know, I completely forget that I have a tranquilizer gun. Crossbow. Whatever.
30 credits says I get it.
Whoa. I don't know what shot me, but okay. Okay, I didn't shoot all of them. I know that. Okay, that was kind of funny. Okay, this is as far as I've made it. Like, the last time I made it anywhere this close, I died to the gun thing downstairs because I didn't turn it off. Looks legit. Saving life.
This is the terminal at LaGuardia owned by Juan Ivanovich Lebedev. We're certain, based on what you've discovered, that he's working with terrorists. Your orders are to locate and kill him. We're sending you a map of the airfield.
Oh.
God! God!
Whoa, crap. Crap, let me back in. Okay, well, that looks like an episode, I think. Probably, yes. Yes, episode.